Proper snow today. So just going down to see the bees, just to make sure that they're not snowed in, as don't want to block up their ventilation. It's good that they have got a little bit of fondant on them. It's due to get down to -5. Let's have a look. Taking the little one down with me today. But the snow has been dragging all the trees down. Haven't seen snow like this in the UK for a long time. Let's go and have a look. Come to the apiary in the snow. It's always good to have a look at the tracks to see what wildlife is down here, but you can see lots of these trees have buckling under the weight of the snow. Really heavy snowfall. So it's good that we've got the fondant on in advance. They've still got the sheep's wool insulation in them. So just coming to make sure that nothing's been blown over. Have got one, there's one tree there which had, it's only a branch, had fallen on top of one of the hives. So just giving that a shake off. But otherwise everything is fine, but it just shows the importance of having straps on, weights on, and building stands that are high enough off the ground so that the entrances don't get blocked. But you've got to check the entrances in case anything drifts up. We haven't had snow like this for a very long time, but it's very beautiful.